obviously, the top male and female from season 7 are going on tour.
Uh-huh.
And 4 others yet to be cast.
Ooh, so watch this space.
Watch this space. I think it'll probably be the ones that survive the curse of season 7.